Welcome back to the CMB Reviews video. Today's video, we're gonna be watching Baby Monster introducing Farida? 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 I don't know. I'll just let someone else say it and then or read it and then I'll go. But this is member number six, so two left. 2005. It's the oldest. Am I tripping? There's been two. I think it's the oldest. Maybe I'm wrong. They'll say. They will say for sure. Doesn't seem human.
하루하루 지날수록 매일매일 궁금해지는 친구인 것 같아요.
파리타. Just not far. Parita. Okay, I don't know why I'm saying it like that. Wait. Parita. Parida. Parida. Okay, maybe I'm saying it wrong. That's a hard name, Parida. Comment down below.
1226대 1의 경쟁을 뚫고 한국에 오게 된 케이스입니다. 전
Wait.
뭐죠? 뚫고 한국에.
She was chosen from. Wait, what is this?
1226대 1의 경쟁을 뚫고
Competition
한국에
12.
오게 된
She was chosen and came to Korea. So was she not in, she's not Korean.
전 뭐죠?
She's maybe.
26대 1.
쿠. 에이.
이사 언니처럼 힘 있게 출수 있는 몸을 좀 연구해서 봐.
블랙핑크 선배님들이 제 롱모델이에요.
I feel like most of the idols are gonna be Blackpink.
왜냐면 무대에서 완전 멋있어요.
I will say, I don't think she's. That's not a Korean name. So, is she Thai? Parida? Maybe.
춤하니까 저도 그렇게 열심히 해서 선배님처럼 춤추고 싶어요.
나는 리타한테 하나 바라고 싶은 건 항상 모션 할때 손을 내밀어도 항상 이 팔꿈치가 붙어 있고 이 손만 쓴다. 너 팔 길잖아. 접고 있어 날개를 좀더 편안하게 더 크게.
시작. 원, 투도 봐봐. 지금 스탑 했을 때 그치 이만큼 하고 쓰리 했을 때 그치 아니 더 이렇게
Oh,
봐야 돼.
that's too hard.
가슴을 열어야 돼 가슴을.
It's even hard
알겠죠?
for me.
여기서 지금
Just
이렇게
looking
하고
at it, I
이거
know I
봐봐
couldn't do
열어.
that.
공공공 그렇지 공공공 그렇지 이렇게 해야 돼.
연습하는 거 어려워요. 하지만 그 안에서 취미를 찾아가고 있고 연습할 때나 무대에서나 더 멋있게 춤추고 싶어요.
그렇지 동 따당 땅 아.
Man, it's crazy how good they are, huh? It's actually wild. So she got some room for improvement, it looks like. Looks like she's still learning. Makes sense. You always have room for improvement as an idol, I'm pretty sure.
사실 저는 파리타를 보면서 좀 걱정했었어요. 처음에는 아주 어린 나이에 부모의 보호를 받고 있어야 된 나이에 이렇게 전혀 타지 와가지고 한국말은 전혀 안 되지.
Okay, so she's,
중국에서
I think
귀 맞은
she's...
어린 새 같은 느낌이 들었어요. 이게 그러니까 뭐가 안쓰럽고 좀 걱정스러웠었어요. 예. 요즘에 이 친구가 좀더 자신감을 갖기 시작했고 이제 막 웃기 시작했고.
우와, 뭘 더 봐.
I think she's Thai. I'm gonna guess. That's just, I think, a Thai name.
Oh, 이번에 두 번째 마치한 생일이에요. 처음에 제가 막 태국에서 도착했을 때라서
Okay, Thai. Yeah, she's Thai.
제가 격리해서 혼자 보냈었어요. 그런데 이번에 두 번째 생일이니까 연습한 친구들이 같이 축하를 해줘서 너무 행복했어요.
아, that's cute.
이거 근데 나 먹을 모르겠다.
이게 뭐야?
뭐야?
생일 축하해. 내 사랑 우리 딸.
어. I'm not crying. Nope, not yet. They're gonna have to catch me with the real episode to get me to cry. Not on this short one. Nope, not yet. Oh, that's so sad.
Hi.
Oh, they prepared a cake in Thailand too. Did they live in, all together?
안녕, 안녕하세요. Good morning. 잠깐만요. 원래 머리끈 자자는데 자잘 수 없어서 이걸로. 근데 귀엽죠? 태국에서 샀어요. 세수.
And that's crazy. We're 2005, so 19, almost 19 now. I don't know when this was filmed though, so I can't really tell how old they are at this age. So.
바슬린이 짱이죠. 마지막으로 이렇게 눈 밑에 많이 뭐 잘 때 눈 밑에 진짜 장난 아니에요.
After school?
아직 어색해요.
Maybe?
네, 오늘 기분이 좋고 열심히 해보겠습니다. Pain, you bring me down, you build me
up, believer. 한 번만 다시 해볼게요. 여기 지금 잘했는데 여기에 비율이 뚜르 하고서 여기서도 딱 던져주고 Pain 하고 빵! 오, 와! 이런 어택감이 조금 느껴져야 되거든요. Pain, you make me. 워낙 또 타고난 재능이 있는 친구고 또 고음에서는 또 본인의 하이톤을 잘 운영하면서 쓸 줄 아는 친구거든요.
There's something have... because I'm pretty sure before they had different Blackpink had different dance coaches and vocalists. Am I wrong? I feel like I'm tripping. Maybe I'm tripping. I don't know. That was showcasing vocals.
Okay, so it's. Thank you. Fighter 보는 게 굉장히 재밌어요. 아리타가 앞으로 계속 또 한 곳 실력이 늘고 여기 한 개 적응하면 훨씬 더 이렇게 몸에 이렇게 힘을 주고
That's facts. That's facts.
큰 날개를 펼칠 수 있지 않을까라는 게 저의
I will say
희망사항입니다.
YG 아티스트가
Let's finish first.
되겠다는 꿈을 갖고 3,600km 떨어진 태국에서 여기까지 오게 되었어요. 그만큼 제 꿈을 너무 소중하고 조실해요.
You can want it badly. If you live in your country and your family, man, you want it. And so I respect it and I understand. Wow, interesting. So two things. One, I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh my gosh, I knew I shouldn't have waited. Oh, dang, I forgot. But anyway, she has a good voice. But one thing I will say, another thing, I'm super glad about this group is that they have two Japanese members and two Thai members, because sometimes, even like, you could, like, for example, Parira, she could spend, you know, 10 years in Korea, but she, at some points in her life, she wants to speak, not only speak Thai, but have someone who can relate to her in terms of living in Thailand and growing up in Thailand, because it's so different from growing up in another country. So to have Chiquita there with her, as they grow and as they get older, they're going to be able to lean on each other more, for to not feel homesick and to, you know, reminisce on the good times in Thailand and to kind of remember that there's still home next to them. Does that make sense? So I think it's really good, you know, because it's so hard coming from a foreign country to have someone there that you can relate to you and relate to your past and be from where you're from. It makes you feel a little better about the situation and have a little bit of home next to you. So I think it's very good. And I think, I don't know if Baby Monster, like, or the team did that intentionally to make a team like that, but I'm so glad that they have members from each country, multiple members from each country, coming from Korea, Japan, Thailand. I think it's a very good way to reach new audiences, and it's a very good way to make sure they feel comfortable with each other. So I think it's very good, and I think that's what I'm most proud of this group so far. So that's gonna be it for the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Until next time, peace.